your students are going to love doing this project by The Whipping Boy. It's a Newbery Award-winning book, and I have shaped this project into about 10 templates that are all shaped like a castle, even with a drawbridge in it that goes up and down, all the stones in it they can color, there's flags in it, they're going to talk about the main characters in it, and it's a cooperative group project where they do a rough draft as a group, maybe 4 to 6 students, and then they do a final draft. They're going to love it, and it's going to look great on your bulletin boards.